masses, and those are the hardest working people in this country. They're working to make ends meet, where the trip to the grocery store, when you see a significant increase of price of bread, price of eggs, just price of groceries, meat, that is cutting away into their hard-earned wages as they're working to achieve their American dream, to give their kids a better opportunity. And yet Kamala Harris wants to do trillions of dollars of new taxes. Kamala Harris thinks that she can make better decisions about how to spend money through the government. A bloated, you know, $1 trillion increases in government spending rather than allowing...
Trixie, you look like you've been rolling in the grass.
Look at this massive redistribution of wealth they're trying to pursue with the bailout of student loans. There's no such thing as a free tuition in this country. The people that are footing that bill are constituents in my district who did not take out those loans, went into the workforce, are working so hard every single day in the trades office, and yet they're footing the bill for these radicals, you know, hundreds of thousands of dollars of student loans, which is only costing a skyrocketing of tuition for families who are already working. And what about those families who worked hard to repay their loans? What about those graduates who worked hard to repay their loans? So it's a massive redistribution of wealth. It is socialism. That is why they're the most radical ticket ever in our nation's history.
You know, you can't kill the golden goose. You expect the golden goose to keep laying golden eggs. And that's the problem. They have their hands around the throat of that goose and they keep squeezing it. The other thing is their absolute dishonesty to the American people. We know what causes inflation, government. We know what causes unemployment, government. We know what causes the price of gasoline to go up, Biden and Harris choking off our energy sector. We know who's responsible for all these things. These things were not happening when Donald Trump was president of the United States. All of a sudden, businesses are gouging. All of a sudden, there's profiteering. All of a sudden, all these things are happening. But under Donald Trump, they did not. Elise Stefanik, I want to thank you for everything you do. You're a great patriot. God bless you, my friend.
Thank you, Mark.
We'll be right back.
Why did we choose to fight you alone in our SUV when SafeLight came right to us? And we could see exactly when they'd arrive with a replacement we could trust.
Schedule free mobile service at SafeLight.com.
SafeLight Repair, SafeLight Replace.
Welcome to Stormy Heights, where the windows are always colored. Colors fiberglass is the strongest material for windows and patio doors. Fiberglass frame is even scratch and dent resistant. Pella windows.
See the replacement windows by Pella now.
Psoriasis all over. I couldn't get my hair done.
Then psoriatic arthritis. Cosentyx works on both for me.
People with psoriasis on the scalp have a 4 times higher risk for
psoriatic arthritis.
Serious allergic reactions, severe skin reactions that look like eczema, and an increased risk of infections, some fatal, have occurred. Tell your doctor if you have an infection or symptoms, had a vaccine or plan to, or if IBD symptoms develop or worsen.
Still working for me.
Hi, Grandma. I played baseball today.
Trixie, you rolled in the grass. I can see it.